Stevens, the member from Etobicoke Lakeshore.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And you know, we have some very important guests from Comcast and NBC with us today, Rick Smotkin, Brian O'Leary, and Randy Richmond. And because we have these special guests here, I thought I'd take a moment to discuss film and television production in Ontario. Our government has combined superb talent and state-of-the-art infrastructure with competitive financial incentives. And that supported Ontario's continued success as the number one film and television production centre in Canada and the third largest in North America. And I'm pleased to say that the latest statistics for film and television production in Ontario reinforce this. Earlier this year, the Minister of Tourism, Culture and Sport announced that 2015 was the best year ever for film and television production in Ontario, Mr. Speaker. And last year, film and television productions supported by the province contributed $1.5 billion to the economy, the fifth consecutive year they've hit the billion-dollar mark. And these statistics also show an increase of almost 4,500 jobs over the previous year, for a total of 32,500 full-time and spin-off jobs. Mr. Speaker, in Etobicoke Lakeshore, the global HQ of William F. White and CineSpace Studios also support these jobs and this success. And this steady growth has led to a dynamic television and movie sector. Mr. Speaker, that's money going directly into Ontario's economy, money that is helping to build Ontario up.
Thank you.